Neil, a good bit of analysis from you just now. A lot of nervous Democrats here as the Frankfurt Convention Center starting to fill in a little more. There is some concern that maybe Conway is not winning Lexington, Fayette County by as much as his campaign was hoping, especially with Matt Bevin doing as well in eastern Kentucky as he is. And it's important to point out that Mitch McConnell carried eastern Kentucky by a large margin on his way to routing Allison Lundergan Grimes by some 15 percentage points in the U.S. Senate race last year. So the mountains and area, we knew Bevin was going to do well. And the question now for Democrats here in Frankfort is, can Conway run up the score enough in Louisville, in Lexington, in the urban areas to try to compensate for those heavy red counties that are coming in right now in eastern Kentucky? If you look at some of the down ticket races, though, Democrats feeling pretty good right now about the Secretary of State's race. It looks as though Allison Lundergan Grimes may be headed to another term there. Andy Beshear with a lead at last check over Whitney Westerfield, the Republican in the race for Attorney General. And just in some other down ticket races, Adam Edelin, the current state auditor, faring very well right now in his race. The only race at this point that's not looking very good for Democrats, the race for Treasurer, where Allison Ball has amassed a lead over Rick Nelson, of course. That a race to pitting two candidates from eastern Kentucky that we'll keep our eye on throughout the night. And we'll have more reports from here at the Democratic Election Night Watch Party at the Frankfort Convention Center as the night continues. But for now, reporting live in our state's capital, Tanner Hesterberg, WYMT Mountain News.